There are only two times Jesus marveled in the Bible. Once at the unbelief in the people from his hometown Nazareth, and once at the faith of the centurion. There were many that have doubted God in the Bible. Adam and Eve questioned the truth that they would die from eating the fruit. Abraham and Sarah doubted that they could have a son. People saw Jesus turn water into wine, heal the sick, cast out demons, multiply food, and even raise the dead. Yet there were still those that did not believe. Thomas, Jesus' own disciple, did not believe the word that Jesus had risen from the dead. Doubt is a serious issue, and you don't need a lot of faith to move mountains.
Do not be afraid. It is I.
Lord, if it is you, let me come to you on the water.
Come, Peter.
We know a lot is crooked, cause we know what's straight. A little voice inside.
As a lady.
Oh, man of little faith, why did you doubt?